the way a thick, full head of your own real hair will. And now, you can have it in just 4 weeks.
What about the Jet Show Bell? The plaintiff in this case says the defendant hired him to cater a party and paid him a deposit. He says he showed up in his character Big Mama Butter with some chicken wings and shrimp, did his job, and the defendant didn't fully pay him. Let's see what the judge has to say.
Let's see what she has to say. Hi, guys. A friend of mine approached me. She wanted to use my home to have anything. I said, that's fine. We're a friend. I've been going for a while. So I gave her the keys. I said, well, you know, I'll kind of help you pay for it. And so that's when I met with Mr. Reese here. Only thing we discussed was cost. We didn't discuss anything about no Big Mama or nothing. None of that. It was just cost. And he gave me the price breakdown. He gave me.
Call CareClub right now with over 500,000 success stories. CareClub really will give you back your own head of real hair in just 4 weeks. Easily, painlessly, and affordably.
I just can't believe how much better he looks. He looks so handsome now.
Life's about having fun. It's about looking good. 80% of feeling good is looking good.
Call
CareClub. So why is it that he's supposed to have just moved on and accepted the broken table?
He's trying to say I was dancing with the table. I was not dancing with the table.
How did it break?
The table, I think the table was weak. He probably got from some kind of good girl store, a bad girl store. I don't know.
Don't interrupt.
Table was just a weak table. I mean, I had buffet style.
How did it break?
People all around the table dancing. I don't know, they got videos of the party, but people were dancing all around. Maybe somebody bumped it, broke the table. Even though
it's maybe.
Just, that's all we're saying. I didn't break no table on it.
So anyway, you got paid up front $200, the balance was $200.
$200 for the buffet. I mean, it was all kind of food, the fat
man's table.
I did not go
there. He saw you.
I didn't know.
How's he gonna miss you? Playing the Big Mama character.
John, that leg was.
Now, I'm sure you were a good entertainer, a good caterer, but I mean, come on, come up with a little bit more conscientious stuff sometime instead of. Well, he was helping some.